It's here, ladies and gentlemen.
Miles Morales is here, all right? Teaser trailer 2024 Andrew Garfield version, you know what I'm saying? This is a concept version, all right? Teaser trailer, all right? We don't know if it's even the real you means with the you digs. We just know that it's coming. Pause, all right? I'm hype. Let's go. My expectations are high, Marvel. Who is this? Yo, wait a minute. Who this is right here, man? Don't just look like everybody hates Chris. No, I'm sorry. We got 10 seconds and I can't even. Ago, he sounds just like him.
Life was pretty normal.
Whoa. Is this the voice actor for it?
Brooklyn had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though. My dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone.
They're bringing Peter number two out. Peter Parker. Okay, so Miles is not a part of the original. Not Toby Spider-Man. Andrew. Okay. Andrew's
your
universe Spider-Man.
Your father died protecting this city. He taught you.
My head
to
already hurts.
And it all cool.
But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me.
I might have to go watch the old Spider-Man, bro. Look at how clean. So this kind of looks like it's old footage. Not old footage, but no, because the cars are.
But Peter Parker and his Aunt May.
I'll shut up. I'll shut up.
There for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete.
Was Pete? Yo, he sounds just like him, bro. Is that the same voice actor for the Spider-Verse? You means with the digs, bro? The cartoon? Make a lot of sense. Because he doesn't look like Miles. Ugh.
My name is Miles Morales.
I was and he doesn't look Puerto Rican. This is dope.
You're a born hero, Miles. Don't ever lose that fighting spirit.
This is dope.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect
this. This is dope. This is dope. Who's this flaming guy? I don't know. Oh.
My hero's just someone who doesn't give up. Now it's your turn.
Oh.
You'll be a hero, Miles.
Does he die in this one? He dies. Andrew's gonna die, bro. Andrew is gonna die in this movie, bro, and it's gonna be all on my.
You can't win!
Right?
Why do you keep fighting?
Ugh, Black Miles. I'm sorry.
Spider-Man.
Yes, you are. I'm about to cry. Hold it together.
I killed Spider-Man. Why did I just see two more?
This is beauty in the making. Yes. Yes, look how many trailers they Wolverine. I'm sorry. I can't contain my excitement, bro. Let's go back to Miles. Okay. This is just a teaser trailer, but it's a I just want to see Miles' face. Who is this black dude? Who is this guy? All right. Okay, so this is great. This is great. I loved Spider-Verse, you know what I'm saying? Great, you mean with the idiot, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm excited already. So what do we have? At the end, we had Wolverine coming out. I need to see all of this, man. I need to see all of this. They got, okay, so Tom still has to be Venom. Look at this man, bro. My man's got a whole beard. He's been in the game for a minute. So they're making an Amazing Spider-Man 3 for Andrew. Tom is turning into Venom. Zendaya's sexy fine self is in the back. Zendaya, if you ever watched this video when I just happened to hit like 1,700,000 million subscribers, we got something coming for sure. Hey, look, I got some other reactions. I might have to react to this one and this one right quick. If you want to see them, other side, click right there. Maybe right there. Yeah. It's about to be a murder. It's about to be a murder. It's about to be a murder, murder. It's about to be a murder. It's about to be a murder. It's about to be a murder.